Women's college basketball at DJ Sokol Arena. Creighton looking to bounce back against Providence. Third quarter means it's Temby time. Sarda gets the three to fall at the buzzer. Jays down by five. In the fourth, though, Creighton now up one. 3 minutes to go. Jalen Agnew with the dagger. Three there from the wing. Jays erase an 11-point deficit. Come back for a 72-63 win. Creighton now 4-1 in the Big East.